never shine till shiver when the cold wind blows. Grave in the pines where the sun never shines. It's a grave that shade the pine.
What's that?
Mom used to sing it if I had a bad dream. Always made me feel better. So still. I've never heard this place so quiet before. Here. That's all I found.
Thanks.
Our farm's just over there, through the corn. Oh my god. Poor things.
They didn't eat them. They just...
Wait. Did you hear that?
That's you, damn thing.
Thank you.
Wait! Alice!
Mom! Dad! Mom, Dad, no, please, God, no!
It's Dad's suitcase. He must have dropped it.
Any idea where they went?
Mom said if we ever had to skip town that I should meet her at her work, by the diner.
Okay. Let's head there.
Car.
Show yourself!
Get that light out of my face and give me a hand, will ya?
Sheriff!
City boy! What are you doing there?
You believe me now? Huh?
You stupid son of a bitch!
Stop it!
Boy, I'm gonna do you a favor and let that slide on account of these here circumstances.
Ben, let's go.
Oh, I wouldn't go that way if I was you.
Why not?
It's a mess. Bedlam! You'll need backup.
We'll be fine.
Oh, I doubt that. Come on, let's move. It's gonna be a rough night. Pretty quick. We never had much of a stomach for that kind of work.
Quiet!
The radio!
Recent events. Dr. Willard, what exactly is happening out there?
From what I've observed, subjects seem to have regressed into a deranged, animalistic state. Totally at the mercy of their primal instincts. And the real person is locked in, forced to watch as they commit acts of unspeakable violence.
Horrible. Just horrible.
What a load of bull. You know what's causing all this? Satanists.